Hey guys, welcome back. I'm making my first YouTube video on this account. I have another account, but that's a different story. So, I'm unboxing Bandsaw. I already unboxed the drill press, but I didn't film it because I was just too excited to, record it. So, without further ado, let's get on my nose. Sure. Let's use this. I don't want to use my pocket knife. First of all, this is what the box looks like. It's not special. This is what's on top. Take that off. Right here, there's a fence, some screws and stuff. Here's the machine itself. It's not put together all the way yet, I don't think. It's pretty much cast iron. Not too bad. It's not too heavy. I carried it all up by myself, so it's not that heavy. This is all the blade on it. It's already installed, so we don't gotta worry about that. Thank you. fridge right there. So, it's like a dark purple. Like, not bad. I like the color. Let's just do that. It's nice. Make sure the wheel is tracking right. So, I'm gonna tighten this blade quick because it needs adjusted because we're doing this. It's loose, so pretty much all you have to do. I'm not gonna adjust that bottom one, but you can see how far it is on the top. And I'm just gonna put that on. I'm looking through the viewfinder, so it's kind of hard to do. It's a little bit smaller. So it's going right. It's all good. Keeping that right there. And there's a little brush right there, making sure that that is actually cleaning off everything. Making sure there's no wobble. Make sure no wobble. Nice. Make sure that works. Pull it out to do it. No, can't use it. Jeez. It's a really thin blade. Should have ordered a blade. But this works. Not tiny. This was only $100, so shouldn't really complain about anything here. Okay. Is it 90 degrees? Yep. Okay. So, go get this out. That out. Oh, there we go. That's the fence right there. Whew. This is actually pretty heavy. It's, I can tell it's smashed with casting. But it's still pretty heavy. It's not cheap. Yeah. So basically you just need to slide that blade into there, but this little butthole so that needs to come out so that I can does not have an allen head. So, I don't know how I'm gonna get that out because I know that my dad's and I don't have tools. What to do? I see you. Hey, God, my bird needs to shut up. Do you hear me? So, I don't know if I can even put this together. Can't even install this. The instructions, which you should never do. It's a very dangerous process here. You should never, ever look at the instructions. It's very dangerous to do. It's very dangerous, if you can't tell. Like, I'm doing this with great caution. So. You need to remove that piece. So that needs to be removed. Okay, said the ball man, picked up his hand and so. I think I'm slightly retarded. Okay, buddy. I am slightly retarded. Okay, buddy. Think. Plug green, brother. It should not be. I think they should just include a dumb wrench. But anyway, guys. I think that's gonna be it. For this video, remember you can request me to make knives, and I'll give you a price. But I only pay on PayPal, and plus you have to pay for shipping. But you can check my Instagram out, y'all. I'm just kidding. I don't have an Instagram. Bye.